The Dhammapada, verse 266. One does not become a bhikkhu merely by seeking alms. Natena bhikkhu hoti yavata bhikkhate paro visangdhammang samadaya bhikkhu hoti natavata. He is not thereby a bhikkhu merely because he seeks alms from others. By following the whole code of morality, one certainly becomes a bhikkhu and not merely by seeking alms.